Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So in this video tutorial I am going to show you how to create employee management system using C Sharp and MySQL Workbench. So before creating project, just go to your MySQL Workbench and create database. So I am going to name the database employee DB. And now you can see the database has been created, employee DB. Now we need to use the database. Just type use and then mention the database, which is employee DB. Now we need to create table. Just type create table. I'll name the table employees. First ID, this will be integer, not null. Then we have name, this name will be worker. Last one we have salary will be a decimal. Now type primary key. Now just select and then execute. Now after creating database and table, you can see the table employees. Now create project. Select .NET framework, C#. Select solution and directly manage Bucket packages. Click on browse and search mysql.data. Just install this package. need buttons. Now we need data grid view. Now we need to set up the database connection, so just select your project, add class, name the class database connection. Just type here using MySQL data dot MySQL client. Now type private. Even name connection. So this is my server 127, and this is the database employee DB. UID is the username, which is root, and this is the password. Now go to your design. Just double click on insert button, will name employees. Now for update. Just copy this part. Now we need to make some changes. Here just type record updated successfully. Now for delete, we want to delete using ID, so just remove this part. Now double click on form. This will take you the form load. Type here load data and create method. Select all from employees. type using MySQL git adapter. Keep the name adapter equals to new cmd. Type data table, can give dt, adapter dot fill, just type dt. Grid view, just mention here load data. Also here save all and start. Let's give ID 1, and when I click on insert, record inserted, and I can see the record. now let's check database. Right click and select rows. Now let's try to update. Let's give this name. Johnny Roy. Let's increase the salary. Record update successfully. Okay, you can see it has been updated. Now let's delete. So thank you for watching, make sure to like and subscribe.